It has now been almost 3 weeks, Paul, since we last had a drop of rain, at least measurable rainfall here in Oklahoma City. 20 straight days it has been. Other parts of the state going even longer than that. And remember, September is our third wettest month of the entire year. Rainfall this month helps take us into the winter season. If we do not get the rain during the month of September, and by that I mean about 4 inches of rain, well, then you know what? This winter may not be all that great when it comes to maybe trying to keep our fire weather down. Looking at a live shot right now from our Clinton cam, 95 degrees. We had a high temperature in Clinton today of 96 degrees. Just a few clouds out in the distance there, but certainly not the type of clouds that will provide any type of shade. And temperatures have been quite warm this afternoon. 93 in Midwest City, 91 in Norman right now. Look at Blanchard, 99 degrees. 95 in El Reno right here in Oklahoma City, 94 degrees. A couple areas getting pretty close to 100 degrees, if not at the 100 degree mark right now, like we're seeing in Hobart, 97 in Enid. So temperatures certainly were quite warm, if not hot, this afternoon, but they will be dropping this evening. It'll be a nice quiet night across the state tonight. 66 in Stillwater, 68 degrees for a low temperature in Enid, and right here in Oklahoma City, dropping down to 69 degrees. So a nice quiet night starting the day tomorrow, 71 degrees. Pleasant at 8 a.m. as we head into the afternoon. Already 88 degrees by noon and a high tomorrow, just like today. It will be hot out there, 94 degrees, and those winds staying light around 5 and 15 miles per hour. High statewide. Again, mid-90s here in Oklahoma City, mid to upper 90s out in western Oklahoma, and we will see a couple areas hitting that century mark, especially in western and southwestern Oklahoma, and even right along the Red River. So summer not giving up just quite yet. We still have about 2 more weeks of summer before fall moves in here, but it still looks like it's going to be quite warm over the next few days. As we head into Saturday, high temperature of 95 degrees in Oklahoma City. You compare that to our normal high for Saturday of 88 degrees, 96 for a high in Enid. You can see right in between Guthrie here. I know lots going on Saturday afternoon in Guthrie. Temperatures are going to be just as warm. Highs in the mid-90s. So let's talk about what you need to know, because as we head into early next week, we will see a small drop in those temperatures, but it's still going to be on the toasty side out there. Still quite warm. Highs in the 90s. But then we begin to watch a nice little weather pattern shift as we go into the middle of next week. That will bring in some cooler air and a rain chance late next week. As of right now, it looks like that rain chance comes into the forecast on Thursday. And as of right now, does not look like we're going to see widespread rain out of this. Probably going to see some showers popping up along this front. We need to get widespread rain in here. Does not look like that will come in here by the end of next week. So it doesn't matter how much rain you see throughout the year. It is when you see the rain. And unfortunately, this is supposed to be a wet time of the year for us, and it doesn't look like really that's going to be happening for at least, again, the next week or so. So 94 degrees for a high temperature tomorrow, going from dry to warm to hot. Again, it's going to be quite toasty out there as we head into the weekend. Highs in the mid-90s. Headed down to Norman, looks like the weather is going to be quite warm as well for tailgating. Sunday, 95 degrees. And then here's that small drop in temperatures as we head into next week. And look at next Thursday with that front moving in here. High temperatures in the upper 80s and a 20% chance of rain. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.